Thanks.
Glad you came back to save me, stranger.
Name's Curtis.
Lara. And this is business.
I owe you one.
You owe me a painting.
Sorry, that went AWOL at the Louvre.
What brings you here from Paris?
Eckhart. We have business that only one of us will walk away from. You?
Personal reasons.
Eckhart plans to use all five obscure paintings to revive an ancient evil called the Sleeper and rebreed the Nephilim race. To do that, he collects alchemically transmuted elements from his murder victims' bodies.
I've seen him at work as the Monstrum. With that glove.
Eckhart's the original Black Alchemist. And now he's very close to finding the last painting.
Does he know where it is?
Yes. It's hidden in the Lux Veritatis vault beneath the Stronghold. The paintings must be destroyed. And to do that, I need the shard you picked up at the Louvre.
There should be three Periap shards.
Eckhart has the last one. If all three shards are united, they can destroy him permanently. So he keeps it safe.
Tell me about the shards.
They're ancient weapons of the Lux Veritatis. Two of them are entrusted to my father. Eckhart murdered him to stop them passing into my hands. He failed.
So Eckhart went after your father, and you want revenge.
Justice.
We should work together.
You're trusting me?
Here. How can they be used to kill Eckhart?
He must be stabbed with all three shards.
We can divide the forces against us if we split up. You need the third shard, so you should go after that. I'll find the last painting and destroy it.
Okay. Eckhart guards the shard in his old alchemy lab in the lower regions. I can find my way there.
The engraving shows the painting hidden in something called the Vault of Trophies. Here. The entrance is underwater. No problem.
How did she get the engraving and the map?
It doesn't matter. We have lost too many men trying to open that damn vault. Perhaps her special talents will help us get what we need. The mail will be coming this way soon. Make the preparations.
There's no danger she can destroy the last painting.
We won't allow her the opportunity. The fifth Obscura painting is mine already. And then...